Chip Mops, the squeak woe.
I believe we're waiting for Rover to put the molecular separator down.
Just the two of us.